2009, 10 Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets men's basketball team. The 2009-10 Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets men's basketball team represented Georgia Institute of Technology in the 2009-10 college basketball season. This was Paul Hewitt's 10th season as head coach. The Yellow Jackets compete in the Atlantic Coast Conference and played their home games at Alexander Memorial Coliseum. They finished the season 23-13, 7-9 in ACC play. They advanced to the championship game of the 2010 ACC Men's Basketball Tournament as the 7 seed before losing to regular season champion Duke. They received an at-large bid to the 2010 INCOM Men's Division I Basketball Tournament, earning a 10 seed in the Midwest region. They upset 7 seed Oklahoma State in the first round before falling to 2 seed and AP-5 Ohio State in the second round. Preseason. On Thursday, September 24, it was announced that the Georgia Tech men's basketball team had canceled their trip to Canada, which was to take place the weekend of October 25, due to concerns over INCA regulations. The Yellow Jackets were to depart October 24 Windsor, Ontario to play 2 games against the Windsor Lancers men's basketball team and 1 against the Western Ontario Mustangs men's basketball team. The issue revolved around NCAA rules prohibiting teams from taking trips within 30 days of the official start of preseason practice. The trip did fall within Georgia Techie's fall break from classes. INCA regulations allow teams to take an international trip once every 4 years, but the trip must occur before the 30-day period leading up to the official start of preseason practice, which this year is October 16. Georgia Tech had asked for and received a waiver from the INCA, but ultimately decided against taking the fall break trip amid concerns over the regulations. Roster. Schedule. Rankings. Asterisk AP does not release post-INCA tournament rankings. Coaches did not release a week 2 poll. == References